Riz?
You about to go Riz up a girl?
Oh shit.
Oh fuck. Ah, bro.
Waiting for the bus. Oh, how you feel, bro? Waiting for the bus.
I'm kind of sad. It's taking forever.
Kind of sad for real.
Bro,
yeah, we know, bro.
That's it. Oh, okay.
Hey, show me the outfit of the day.
Que te valga verga.
Come on, tell me right now. What's up, bro? Tell me the outfit of the day, but say the whole thing in Spanish.
What are you for?
Hey, tell me the outfit of the day, but in Spanish, the whole entire thing.
Tu abuela, tu mamá, tu tía.
Okay. Hey, Juan. Hey, tell me the outfit of the day. Juan.
Jordans son hechos de elefante culo. Pantalones hecho de.
It's distracting to look.
Ah. Yeah.
I can't roll my R's, bro.
You can't roll R's?
Yeah.
Can I record my outfit of the day?
Yeah, I'll record it for you.
It's just tennis way. These shoes were like a good idea. They uno, bro. I got these at like your pinche Ross and Atras. My bro club right here. Might get tight. What y'all know about it? Nothing at all. Pantalones, bro. I got these from Alexis right here. This just like a good, like 30 pesos right here. From my braces.
For the headphones.
For my headphones. Yeah, I got these for free.
Robados de la guardia.
Hey, la mochila.
La mochila, I got these al super. Right there, uno pesos, aquí, wey. And I got this little gay ass ring that motherfucking Antonio gave me. Shit, look at him. He gave me that.
A la verga.
Actually, this is actually hella cool. I fuck with this shit. So.
Engagement ring.
That's where we stop filming.
El tono, Tano.
Hey, come on. Hey, tell me the drip for the day. Come on, tell me the fit.
Yo, what?
Bro!
Couple goals right here, bro. Tell me the fit of the day right now, bro.
Yep, that's it. But tell me the whole drip of the day right now, bro.
Pues aquí tenemos los zapatos como hacían cuando los compré. Pantalones de aquí, como 25, a ver. La camisa, no me acuerdo, la cadena, como 30. Los anillos también, como 40. Ahí está, la cachucha, como 50.
My fault, bro.
Uno, quadre, cinco. No, you're not. All right, give me.
How much for the cats, bro?
Chasinko, nueve.
You don't gotta speak Spanish no more, bro.
Yeah, these was 575.
Okay. How much was the car hoodie, bro?
No, this was like 20 bucks.
Oh, for sure. This your first time on YouTube, huh?
I was on Fox 13 like 2 times.
Tell me, how much were the kicks, my boy?
Bro, I don't even know. Maybe like 200, 170, bro. Let's just say 170.
How much were the pants, bro?
Bro, these are cute. Can't be more than 60. Like,
how much was the hoodie, bro?
This, I got this bitch on Amazon. So like $15.
Yeah. How much was the shirt? How much was the cap of shirt, bro?
Like 60.
Bro, how much was the chain, my boy? I see you fucking dripped out, my boy.
This bit was free.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
How'd you get it?
Bro, it was a gift.
Oh, it was a gift? YSL. Come on.
Oh my God.
How much? Bro, what is this?
Outfit,
bro. How much were the Hey Dudes, bro?
They caught us. Yeah, yeah. How much were the Hey
Dudes, bro? Bro, he makes it like a band. Okay, how much were the G's,
bro? Like a band and jeans. Mama Dukes got these bitches from me, so you know me, saying. So I'm saying, I'm stepping.
How much was the shirt, bro? How much was the shirt?
Oh, the shirt? Ugh. This bitch is 20K.
Turn around for the backpack. How much was
y'all the backpack? Y'all nigga, hey. Don't talk to strangers. Fuck you.
Let me see the backpack. Ooh, okay. Don't talk to strangers, my boy.
Limited edition. Fuck is you saying? I'm out here doing shit.
Yeah, I know. That me out again for the third time.
Oh, I forgot to ask you, bro. I see the new Black Forces, my boy. How much was it?
I don't even know. Probably the same as yours.
Okay. How much was this? Oh yeah.
Like 25 bucks.
Oh, okay. I see the hoodie, my boy. How much was it?
$20.
Okay. What you got under there, bro?
The white beater.
The white beater.
Little 10 bucks.
Oh, that's a drip, bro.
How much your fit cost, bro?
Cinco what?
Dollars, bro.
Cinco dollars.
Tim. Hey, how much your fit cost, bro?
$2.
Please, just tell me, how much does your fit cost? Please. Bro, please. Bro, what the heck? Tell me your fit, bro, right now.
black and white flannel. Oh, that's racist. Oh, okay. Black.
What? Pantalones. Pantalones.
What?
Pantalones. Negro.
Tengo una hoodie.
Uh-huh.
Una angels. Fuck merch thing. Pantalones.
Uh-huh. No sabu kid right here. How about you just say what he got? What he got? You just say everything.
Try una. Una camisa.
Okay.
Un suéter. Un shorty. Unos pantalones. Y unos zapatos.
Y tus tenis. How much was this?
Cinco
pesos.
Yes, sir.
I got
the swami. Suerte negro. Pantalones negro.
Yeah. He can't speak Spanish, obviously.
Nah.
So he's just gonna read it. Or,
mi sombrero okay. Es un sombrero de los monarcas de la ciudad de Kansas de 1942 a 45.00
millas.
Camisa cuesta
37.00. Those are your
pantalones.
That's pantalones.
That's
those are your shoes.
Oh, I killed that.
It's not even done, bro. They're still talking about. Good job, bro. Los tenis verde, pantalones negro, camiseta negro.
And Brody wasn't.
El persona negro.
Tengo chus.
Chus?
Chus.
Mis tenis?
Mis tenis blancos. Calcitenes negro. Chores rosas, ¿no?
Okay.
No tengo calzón. What? Un torneo de fútbol.
¿Fútbol? Okay.
Mis llaves, mi carro. Okay. Infinity and Beyond. Mm-hmm. Así es en inglés. El teléfono. Apple. No se dice Apple.
Manzana.
Yes.
Mochila. Tu mochila. Okay.
Nike. Es Nike. SB.
How much was that mochila, bro?
Oh, no. Mm-hmm.
Like, el pelo.
Mucho dinero.
Camisa es de...
Very.
I don't know where it's from. Olivia.
Uh-huh.
Mis pantalones son de American Eagle.
Uh-huh. Oh, shit.
Air Forces.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Tus tenis.
Mis tenis. Oh, yeah.
I'm done.
I can't do that.
What? Say shoes in Spanish.
Zapatos.
Okay, well, now say pants.
Pantalones.
Okay, now say this.
Camisa.
Okay, now say this. How much was it?
Like 2 pesos right there.
Yeah.
Zapatos. Están 30.
Uh-huh.
I don't know pants in Spanish. Pantalones.
Uh-huh. Y tu suéter.
Mi suéter.
Uh-huh.
30.
Mm-hmm. And then.
También.
And then the.
Free. How do you say free? I forgot how to say
gratis.
Free. Gratis. Hey, mis pantalones también. Gratis.
Wow. Thank you. Bro, what?
Oh!
Chris, I know you can do it. Can you tell me your outfit in Spanish?
No, I don't. Me no hablo inglés.
Exactly, that's what I'm telling you. That's what I'm telling you.
Crocs.
¿Y tus calzones?
Huh?
Nothing. Oh.
Bro.
Do it. Shit, Holden got it, bro. No. What you about to do? I'm gonna give you one more chance, all right? If you fuck this shit up, you're done. Oh, okay.
And the bathtub. Oh. Concentration.
Alright.
And get that.
Bro! Why do you suck so good? No, my ex man. Wait, y'all gonna tell me your outfit in Spanish?
Los Nikes.
Pantalones de Walmart. Sweater is the H&M. Uh-huh. I know you know perfect Spanish, bro. Just tell me. Todo eso a mí.
I stole this shit, bro.
Oh, shit, for real?
Yeah.
Oh, my fault. Bro, what are you doing? Bro! No, you get no. Bro, no! You hit him, bro. I'm sorry, bro. Bro. Appreciate it. You a bitch for that, bro. No! Bro, fuck! Peace out, gang. Fuck. Man, this bit dirty.
X-Man, X-Man, X-Man. Can you tell me your outfit in Spanish now?
Donde está la chichis grande?
Bro.
Kenji, please, can I please get your autograph, man?
Kenji, bro, is that Kenji Zazua? Oh
bro, can I Zazua, bro, your TikTok? Bro, your, can I please?
Kenji, can you say your outfit? Kenji, can you say your outfit in Spanish?
Can you please touch my balls?
Can you tell me? What the wait a fuck minute. Is wrong with you? Bro, tell me your outfit. Bro, you're not Drake. You're not Drake. Tell me your fucking outfit.
I don't give a fuck.
No, no. Fuck your dude.
No, no, no. Bro! Eli, ain't you Ken? Carson, ain't you Teen? Bro, who are you, bro?
Like,
hey, thanks, bro.
Oh,
shit, my fault.
Pantalones Aria también, mira, míralo. Carhartt. Tengo Pro Club. Tengo esta chingadera que compré a Costco. También esto. Mi mochila que compré en el mall.
Es todo.
El vato.
Yeah. Oh, all right, bro. How you say that shit in Spanish? Damn, what the fuck? You actually speak really good. Oh, what the fuck? You gotta speak like a little bit louder for the people.
Bro, you want me to talk loud as fuck, nigga? I said yeah. These Yeezys. Adidas shirt.
Yeah.
A Hanes jacket.
A little bit louder.
Nigga, I'm gonna punch the fuck out of
you, bro. Okay. Talk a little bit louder.
Black pants. Fucking.
Yeah?
Yellow cheddar tea, bro.
Okay.
Okay,
I fuck with it. How much was everything, bro?
Hey, you didn't ask me that fucking question.
Oh yeah, how much was all your fit, bro?
$90 jeans.
Okay, in Spanish.
$90 por los pantalones.
Uh-huh.
$300 okay. Para las botas. $10.
Okay.
$30.
Mm-hmm.
$15.
Bro, I forgot.
$13.
Mm-hmm.
Quizás mis pantuflas, güey.
These are my pantuflas aquí, güey.
Mis calcetines.
Ooh. Mis pantalones, cargos, bro.
Dude, change
pocket change.
Bro, this shit is 200K, my boy, right here. Ken Carson, right here.
Ken Carson.
Shit, this my boy right here.
Talk shit.
We really opium and shit. Shout out opium. Shout out Destroy Lonely. Shout out. Son mis zapatos.
Wait, hold on. Not right now. Check. Not right now.
Check.
What?
Shock check.
What, bro?
Shock check.
Nah, I got
it. Mis pantalones negros.
Okay.
Y esto es mi camisa.
Wants to be me so bad, bro.
Mi reloj. Esto es mi collar.
Clap that shit up. Clap it up. Yeah. Tell me your freaking outfit in Spanish. Right now.
Yeah, en español.
Yeah, en español.
What you got on? How much are these?
I don't know.
Que no sabe.
Vans. Jacket.
Español.
Español, wey.
Fuck Mexicans.
Whoa!
La pecosita me robó mi corazón, porque la quiero y ella es toda mi ilusión. Cuando la veo quisiera besarle sus labios tan rojos como el sol.